ISUPK.
The images of the situation in Del Rio moved the controversial group Israelite School of UPK to mobilize their car caravan when they were allegedly turned away in Del Rio and they headed to Eagle Pass.
Came around to the Mexico side. Now we're in Mexico to give our brothers the resources that we have for them.
After an hour-plus trip, the caravan made it to this park in Ciudad Acuña, traveling through an area with a State Department travel warning level 4 for violence on the Mexican side due to the cartels.
Being in a dangerous situation, that's being Black, Hispanic, or Native American. I mean, our lives are dangerous.
I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power, 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. One body, one faith, one Lord. Feel like I can take over the world with one sword. 144,000 men on one accord. Not being in this army is something you can't afford. Real niggas across the board, ain't no suckers round us. You was looking for the truth, well that's how you found us. Now it's time to lace your boots up. We got the order from the king, round the troops up. Let's go to war and die defending this nation. If we die, there ain't no stopping us now. The chosen people of the power, standing strong like a man. Cause in our camp, it ain't no cowards. 144 grand, nigga, it's step before dishonor. Rather die like a man.
Baby deserve a choice too. If your body, your choice, no sweat. That baby got a body. And that baby need a choice. Give me the apocrypha real quick. Tell them where you at.
2 Maccabees chapter 7 and verse 22.
Go ahead.
I cannot tell you, I cannot tell ye, camp into my womb.
This is a mother who is talking about her 7 sons, who this white Greek king was going to murder because they didn't want to eat pork. And this is what she said.
Verse 22, I cannot tell how ye came into my womb.
Say it again.
I cannot tell ye how.
Read it slow, take your time.
I cannot tell how ye came into my womb.
Read it one more time.
I cannot tell how ye came into my womb.
That's how you mothers should be. You get the news that you pregnant, you supposed to be, I cannot tell how this happened. I had sex, but not every time you have sex you get pregnant.
Right.
You're supposed to know that God put that baby in there. And she's like, I cannot tell how you got here. Go ahead.
For I neither gave you breath nor life.
I neither gave you breath nor life. So it's not yours to take, woman.
Right.
Abortion is murder.
That's right.
Abortion is murder in any goddamn language.
That's right.
It's murder in any language. You disgusting woman monsters. You feel sorry for the dog, the cat. You feel sorry for the kangaroos, the dolphins. The damn panda in the zoo dropped dead. You say, oh, look at the panda. But you won't cry for a damn harmless baby in the womb. Really, again?
Verse 22. I cannot tell how ye came into my womb.
Uh-huh.
For I neither gave you breath nor life.
Go ahead.
Neither was it I that formed the members of every one of you.
That's a mother. That's a righteous mother. She knows. She is not responsible for that child in here. And what I mean by that, she didn't make that baby herself. She didn't make them arms. She didn't make that head.
Right.
She's carrying a baby. That baby comes out the man and goes into her and
That's
grows
right.
in there. It's called sexual intercourse. It's called conception.
That's right.
And the scripture before told you, we did not make ourselves. It's God who made us. So how in the hell you gonna kill something that belongs to God and then give it a fancy word called abortion and pro-choice and a woman's right to choose? Let me tell you, you evil monster something. The only right to choose you have is to open and close your goddamn legs.
Bye.
You decide to have sex and you get pregnant, keep that baby. Keep that baby and stop being a lustful, disgusting making Planned Parenthood rich.
That's
going in there, spend $400 a goddamn pop. to go get pregnant again in 2 goddamn months because you could murder. When Christ come back, he gonna cut your goddamn head off. So you don't murder babies. You disgusting of America. You disgusting of America. How dare you murder precious babies, man? How dare you fight to murder innocent children? You're a monster, man. Salah.
Damn right. Get a big gap in the head.
I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power, 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. One body, one faith, one Lord. Feel like I can take over the world with one sword. 144,000 men on one accord. Not being in this army is something. Can't afford it. Real niggas across the board. Ain't no suckers round us. You was looking for the truth. Well, that's how you found us. Now it's time to lace your boots up. We got the order from the king. Round the troops up. Let's go to war and die defending this nation. If we got it, ain't no stopping us now. The chosen people of the power. Standing strong like a man. Cause in our camp it ain't no cowards. 144 grand. Nigga, it's step before the sign. Rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. I'd rather die.